Oh? What's this? A new name on screen? Ha ha ha, that's right. I've taken over Vader Cell's channel and I will do with it as I please. Hey everyone, welcome back to the stream. Haha, no one can stop me. Many people have cried. They all failed. I have tried. Anyway, how's everyone doing? Many have cried. Some may have cried. Anyway, you know what I mean. All right, we're playing more Mad Max today. I'm going to be pushing some of the story missions today. Because I kinda wanna finish this game by the end of the week. Otherwise I'll just be dragging it on for 2 more weeks that I can't even play. And then there's gonna be another week where I get back to the game. And it's over after like 1 or 2 days. And I don't want that. I kinda want to start the next solo week with a new fresh game. New week, new game. That's gonna be fun. Just gotta decide what I actually play. I limited my selection to like 5 games so far. Maybe 4, because I'm a little bit on the fence about one of them. But yeah, let's get to the one we're actually working on. Oh hey there Pearly, good to see you. How are you doing? awesome. Oh no, how can it be? Ooh, do you get up early tomorrow? My condolences. Is it the only office day this week? Oh shit, thank you so much, BAP floor. Bappler? Haha. I didn't write eventually. I did it right. Shout out to Pearly. Yeah, you have to wear like a shirt with his name on it now. Yeah, getting a bike for work is a good idea. I should get mine fixed up someday. Okay, I'm gonna jump right over to the game now. Haha. It's doing that again. I guess it's fine once it's switched over. Just gonna have a quick drink of water since I just woke up. Thank you, cheers. All right, we were going through this camp last time. Now we've got three more story missions. Oh? This one's new. Is there like story missions in every stronghold now? Okay, let's go to Pink Eye first. I remember getting that sail she requested. Oops.
It needs repairs now.
Hitting these things does way more damage than I thought.
Stay.
I might as well go look around while he's doing that. Oh, they have a relic here. Yeah, it's still safer, especially on a like, unknown route. Understatement of the century, a mocking reminder of a time when there was a temperature other than extreme hot. Global warming sucks, the government sucks, no water sucks. This picture sucks. Thanks. Sorry I'm bored, this photo was in a pile of debris I went through yesterday. It's not often I get to write or even talk to people for that matter. Screw having opinions if you find this picture. My name is / was Bubbles. My name sucks and so do you. Still being alive in this shithole. Bye.
Hatred. Loneliness. Insanity. All familiar friends.
Oh, snack.
I know you.
Yeah, this person was mad.
You hot stuff in the Great White. But here, nah, you're just another meatbag here. Say you want in on this? Help me with this loot, and we'll split it middlewise.
Nice. Free and easy scrap. Not gonna say no to that.
These big convoys support Castown with oil, and the outposts with cars. Cars! Even the littlest ones are armored up.
Thank you.
You got the mark of death on you, Waster.
I say that.
Hey, son, your skills are impressive. Crow-dazzle stuff are usually death threats.
Now how do I get up through this labyrinth again? Ah, there we go. Hello there, lady.
Grand wheel,
we got the sale.
You
rule. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
Ooh. Jeff, wait for me. This is gonna be my last tour. I promise. When I get back, if I get back, I swear things will be better.
I'll find
Love,
these landmarks.
Adam.
I'll find the loot.
All right.
That place. That highway. Must be to the
So
north.
Has this place been marked on my map?
Have to hand it to you. Taking out that camp and getting us the sail. Mighty impressive.
No, it hasn't. Oh well, let's check out the missions at the other fortresses. And while we're here, we get to fill up on your ammo and stuff.
Hey, the big Claudiad comes back. He'll grant you gifts from his benevolent claws, Wanderer.
Killer, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. Their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
God Gash has located a maritime religious idol that he believes can fuel the morale of his crew. Can be found in the harbor wall up north. All right then.
What does he want this time?
We'll find out. It's due north.
North is this way.
Thank you.
Death dealers here! Oh, the Dinky D can sense them! The old headlight of thirst.
Oh, this looks like another minefield. Suspicious amount of burnt out Tarvarax. Thanks. Carl, relax.
There it is. Carl, stuck behind the grating.
What is it?
Some kind of billboard. But to get it, I have to go around and find a way into that storm drain.
That's in the Dead Barons, Saint. We have to go around. Dead Barons Pass is the nearest entry.
That Baron's Pass it is. So we're going to be going around here somewhere. Up. Oh yeah, it's right there.
And its deadly jaw.
Thank you. This one didn't have the usual amount of armor. Usually they're like super beefed up here. No one's home. Little shortcut never hurt nobody.
Forget not the grand Ocho what sits on the hood!
No, I'm not trying to fight these guys right now. Out of my way. That's what you get for pushing the wrong button. At the wrong time.
This might be it. How do I get in?
So I'm trying to get into the storm drain somehow.
Utter darkness.
Oh.
I'll go check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want not for it, but I will.
That might beat it already. There we go. Let's check this out.
Gotta see if I can find a way into that storm drain.
What the?
Oh, hey there.
Sentry.
Well, he wasn't doing his job very well.
Maintenance tunnel. Something's lurking in there.
I bet there's buzzards here. Oops, he saw me. Hey there, Bater. Good morning. How are you doing? Did you sleep well? Sounds good. Enjoy your 5 minutes of more bad time. All right, there was one little change that I wanted to make. Because so far we've been punching these guys with a pair of very soft gloves. I never went and upgraded those. And now we are just going to do a little bit more damage. So we maybe don't stretch out these fights anymore. Oh yeah, we seem to be punching a lot harder now.
Good. Just gotta get this thing out of here.
Ooh. There we go. Tada. I like the thought that he just punched this whole billboard out there. Ouch.
Time to send for gas.
Bad landing. Nice. Now, where's my car? Bam.
I've kept her safe. Yes, safe.
Wait, what am I doing? My health is full. I've been wasting good food. The tomb of the writer. I'm gonna check that one out next. There might be something cool there. If I remember correctly, there's a fundamental mission to this. A fun little mission. Not very fundamental. Haha. Yet, I'm not following that one down there.
Look, up there! An opening, but too high to climb.
There's probably another way inside.
Someone's gonna be happy when they find a brand new car. Just a little dented up.
We use a harpoon.
Okay, we're here. Let's have a look around.
The car. The woman wasn't mine.
Who?
Tank's empty. Maybe there's some cans around.
There it is, the coolest memorial I've ever seen. I'm gonna commit some light grave robbery. Help nobody minds.
That's enough.
Okay, let's get this baby filled up. No, that's not enough. That was barely a sip. Let's see if this one has more.
That's enough.
That's still not a whole lot.
That's enough.
Here we go. Just gonna leave that here. Well, that wasn't much of an epic jump. But look at this guy. And I get to keep this right now. Now this guy is gonna be so happy we found his billboard.
You got the steel.
So where did they put it now?
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
They're coming! Stay coming, it's crew!
The standoff is upon us. If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
Oh no.
Sully,
cast aside. Look how the watch is over us from above.
I feel like kicking the shit out of some dude wastrel and yelling high on a few more songs. That's how good I feel.
Oh, that's where they put it. Right in the middle of their camp.
Say,
wait.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always
you
do
must
a
surely be the possible not gods to have brought us this icon.
Oh no, he's not. He's the driver and saint.
Oh, I have to talk to him again? God damn it.
Truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. Figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
You'll need to pack a punch to deal with those fuel trucks. I've told Hunchback Little Camp Carburetor he can use whatever he needs to put together that massive demolition grill he's been pining for. Assist, it's yours to keep.
Nice. We unlocked a massive new grill. Ooh, and the new suspension kit. And some sick new exhaust pipes. It looks cool, but we got something better already.
Just say the word!
Oh no, that's an epic alarm. Attack. There's another one. Nice. I hope you didn't take a let you get away this easily. I didn't think. Oh no. There we go.
It needs repair.
That means we have no more missions there.
I'll do my thing!
Next one who needs our help is Jeet. Jeet.
Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barons for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barons too.
Wait, I already made a big hole.
There's a convoy. I'll show you where it is.
Well, let's go hunt a fuel truck. Yep, shootouts, explosions, and fast driving.
There's the convoy!
Now to keep this truck intact.
Armor.
Oh shit. 2 for 1. There goes the driver.
I'd never abandon her.
Take and there we have it, our very own fuel truck.
I'll watch the angel. Call it when you're ready.
M.A.L. Dodging the same direction I was trying to go.
You're fast. Real fast. You got reflexes, that's what you got.
Hey, go talk to my little powder cook and he'll rig that thing to go.
Boom!
Wait, I need to talk to someone in there.
We got plenty and more coming all the time.
Oh yeah, up there.
Jade said to talk to you.
Yes, and don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
Ah, it's the guy who freed. Who we freed. Okay, gotcha, my bad floor. I'm gonna give you the nicest roaring engine sounds. Wait, that's not where I need to go. Oh well, the direction seems right.
This is it.
Okay, now we're gonna blow another hole in here.
The fuse is lit. Time to get out of here.
Hmm. Wow. That's all it did. I gotta have a look at Pistol Whip. It sounds fun. Okay, we got some sort of upgrade to build here. Hey there, Dragon. How are you doing? This one's still locked behind the mission.
Just cause you do us good, don't mean you
first
good.
First us, now
just
gut
so you know.
Crash. Something is happening indeed. The war... The Windcatcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps. But the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the
I'm
old
gonna
world,
do a little poster
full
check.
Of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need.
Oops.
And you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
Oh, cheers. Good call on that one.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot. But you better know exactly. The dunes are treacherous.
We're looking for a church.
Church what?
A sanctum, temple, altar, tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah, that sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
You're not already running away?
Some big pad armor on these small ones, huh?
Cowards.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Yeah, he knows what the sanctum is. That's the word he was familiar with. But a church? Unheard of. Wait, I saw that. There's a cross on here. Which means it can be opened.
Stay put.
Ooh, this place has everything I need. Ammo snacks. Subscribe and a little bit of fuel. Some scrap. Oh no. Yeah, they totally placed it the wrong way. I had to open it from the outside. Now let's ditch this half-full fuel can. And take this one with us. No, wait, wrong button. Shit. Hello, if you can disturb my old friend. Hello fuel canister, my old friend. I didn't mean what I said about you earlier. Haha, yes, bigger. More bigger, more better screen.
Tempest of sand raged here in the dark days. Drowned and dried the flesh of man and machine alike. Buried all in shallow graves. And the storms still come. Yes, let's be quick about it.
This must be the first spot. Put up a flare to get the bearing.
Haha, got you.
Thank you.
Why do I get the feeling I'm going to be attracting buzzards like this?
What a great glory! The shortest connection between point A and point B is a straight line.
There it is.
So I'm going right through the desert. Nope. Sounds like I got company. And now we go all the way back. Destroy through the desert again. Straight through the desert.
I think she said to look between the two flare signals.
Just gotta find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
View of what, Saint? There's nothing here? Only sand.
There. It's buried.
There we go. That's what we were looking for. Haha. I went through the desert on a horse with no name. It feels good to be out of the rain.
I have not heard of this place before. Winds must have unearthed this tomb.
This could be interesting. Hello, is anybody home?
Big.
What a cool place. This should have been a stronghold.
This was set up as an emergency shelter.
You are all swine. You killed all God's people. You will burn. The ocean is receding because of you. God withdraws his waters from you in disgust.
Trying to shield themselves or shut someone out.
Whoa. Spooky. Did you see that?
How do I get past this?
How indeed. Oh, we go even deeper.
No, no. Work.
Okay, that's creepy as fuck.
Themselves in here.
Remember, cool guys don't look at explosions.
Never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside.
Yeah, there was a chair suddenly launching itself through the air. And then when I walked through this corridor, all the lights suddenly went off. Look at all these canisters, what is this? There has to be something liquid in there. Oh no, buzzards.
The explosion attracted attention.
Oh boy, here we go.
They're here.
Hello there. Let's see what my new gloves can do. Yeah, this makes me happy. Nice. They thought they could pull a fast one on me and get my food that I just found. Not on my watch.
As holy treasure.
Because my new gloves pack a nasty surprise for them. Alright, I don't want to drive through the whole damn desert again.
Hear me, flock! Do not be deceived by the cold lies of false prophets!
Oh, I could have just trans-traveled here, hey? Fast-traveled.
Surprise at the races, they say. Some say the outcry is shining again.
Okay, do we feel properly upgraded? I think we have pretty much everything maxed out. That we can. Yeah, I feel good about that.
Tonight, we race!
This is gonna be fun.
Gas towners, waste lenders,
lowly specs,
and
big wings alike. Behold! What treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief!
Oh, look at that baby.
A fresh and delicious fixin' for our piping hot mixin'. The teasing, the pleasing, the concubine! Oh! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper. Our beloved champion, Stagdo!
This fucking guy.
But alas, a champion's fortune. And his life. Can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
Bob's in place, first.
Ooh, I think they meet us. Hey there, Uno. Good to see you.
It is time to let the people know and the blood flow!
Thank God. He rides big and that cart has fight.
What we got?
Got the old thunder tip pawn. Big hunk of ammo. No mas.
That gotta be enough.
You just pick the targets, real boy.
Oh shit, thank you so much. Wait. Yeah, I hope you feel better soon. I see 3 subscriptions. One to Dragon Vaz, one to Azura Maru, and one to Vi Child. Thank you so much. Oh, so it just keeps spawning you guys. What the hell? I barely even touched that. Man, I'm so far behind this guy now. I should focus more on driving for a moment. Damn it. Yeah, I might have to try this one again. I'm not getting any repairs either. Since I don't have my buddy Chum with me. Or else I could have done a quick pit stop. Now I just gotta keep my distance. There he goes.
It's a crack-up! And stay go down, citizens! Down, down, down! And up high! A new star in the sky!
I defeated the champion. Haha, surprise Thunderdome. Out of nowhere.
Got no quarrel with you. Them is the rules. And your wealth be mine. Yeah.
Damn, she's fast. I can't even touch her. Good thing I put on the new gloves. This would have taken forever otherwise. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. There we go. Cheers.
The victor and the ruination of Stank Gum. Hail the new champion!
You and me. We were meant to be together.
Hey!
You're not done here yet, friend. He's coming out of reach here.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight! The great prize of Casttown will be delivered by someone very special, dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us from the afterlife! Fast.
I remember this card
glory,
piece.
Oh, Gastel. He who has conquered death like his father before him! Immortal! An Olympian!
Ah, shit. Here we go again. Still has the chainsaw lodged in his forehead. Ouch. Yes, we're fighting the big guy now.
Fall out on me!
Hear that?
That guy!
You dragon in there! My apostles! Ready!
Wake up!
Ooh, I want to keep my distance.
Safe.
Especially when he does this.
It's true. Come to me, my god. On me.
Haha, he keeps killing his own guys.
Someone here!
and as vile as death.
Watch out! Get the bastard!
Yikes. I'm kinda scared to get too close to him. Oh shit. Fresh meat. I'm not doing any damage to this guy. Without a weapon. Well, what now?
Get out of here.
Yesterday I was fighting a bad guy in the room. I guess I'm not fighting that guy anymore. Gladly. Man, this is so much better with the new gloves. I'm just wiping the floor with these guys. Now I'm not entirely sure if this is normal Gas Town flames happening or if the place is falling apart.
See what you have done!
You took my car!
Your car? No! My car! My land! Is mine!
Master!
Oh great, just what I needed. More guys. Take this. Oh no.
Take him, Lord Strodus!
Out.
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I got another for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by. You're too strong to break now.
Damn, he messed me up good.
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion, he's wounded.
Leaving this mess on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Now this is where the game gets freaky.
There's someone you
should meet. Like no reason at all.
Who? Someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky Dee, huh? We're all friends here, huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Okay, Vader. Have a good one.
Now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Let me just say!
Well. That was interesting. Is everyone just as confused as I was when I saw this for the first time?
Praise me! The saint lives!
The car.
The magnum opus? Oh, she's good. Good and safe. But that stank come. He done hit the big chief.
Hey, woman. You look like that guy.
Yeah, that driver. Woman. The yeah, doctor said concubine. She'll know. Sorry. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she as fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere.
Okay, let's see what else we got here.
Whole town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Yeah. Brain bag pulling his stunts, yeah. Might have to deal with that. All right, you're gonna over there. You've been over here.
Just let me be.
Well, I guess we're stealing from our friend now. Where is that?
We're going to Crowdazzle's place. The outcry wants his vehicle. Got loudspeakers on it.
I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night, and they keep it at home. Fascinating.
We'll do it undercover and darkness.
Ow.
Long shot stalk this region, Saint.
Watch where you're shooting.
Oh, holy, holy.
How convenient. This way I get to loot his corpse. I see you sneaking up on me there.
I told you, Saint. We only keep it here at night. She's out roaming the barrens now. We have to come back when it's dark.
Don't think I have like a clock or something. So there's nothing really we can do about that now. In the meantime, we can go check out our deep fryer once from us. He's got some project that need building. And we even have the parts for a lot of them, which is nice. And I did the mission for this one as well. Wait. Oh fuck, I didn't do this one yet. I forgot to mark the location.
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stenkum.
What do you mean what I did to Stank Gun? He's the one who shot me with a crossbow? He owes me an apology, if anything. Now, was this enough to get the mission unlocked? Yeah, I've done the wasteland missions and I've got the projects built. So I'm just gonna head right over there. And get testing in between.
This is a dark land. Scarecrow
Get this thing.
Very thunder. Enemies, all enemies, enemies of the Magnum Opus. The lead slinger hit the gravel.
Where? He better not try that shit again. No sniping on my watch.
Sit tight.
Of course, if you
hello there guys, do we have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, the sweet angel of combustion? I take that as a no. Haha, didn't even break his shield. Okay, what do we have for you? Hey there, Fonty. Thank you. Good to see you. Yeah, I think they're all converted now. That's what converting means, right? And there is our project board. Oh no, please don't.
I lived inside this city.
Where?
Once. City of corrupt and grime. I was their finest black finger. See the blue? Blue means...
Let's hope we can make it 2000 in time. To the city in time. Thank you. There we go. Now let's go see if we can't get this big old engine. It's ours after all. We won it fair and square.
It is you, champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stenkum's garage.
I guess these guys are just vibing here. No one tries to stop me.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
Okay.
The chief. I need it.
Haha.
Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Scrotus breaking doors and opening some call in Jerusalem. And he drives a monster chariot across the barrens, killing all.
Wow, this champion is out of town here. He's out of town and dead by now.
They're talking.
Speaking of which. Now the thing is, I have no idea where I'm going. Shit. There's loot locations here. Which means I gotta turn over the whole place. What's this kid doing here? Cash only, all machines are down, we do not accept plastic. It's not like cash is gonna help them in the long run. You won't. and stay down. Thank you. You. Oh, water. Cheers. Very convenient. Just what I needed.
There. It's there.
Ooh, look at this. My engine. I've come to take my prize. And I want you to try and stop me. I bet I'm gonna need that. It won't just let me have this ride without fueling it up or having me jump through hoops otherwise. I need to refuel this. I guess not. Haha, look at this weird ass ride. I even got nitro on here. How fun. What's up, guys? Please don't get stuck. I kinda wanna keep this ride the way it is. This kicks ass.
He better be here. And my car. This is the only place that makes sense.
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
We did it.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacked the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
I feel like this is the one place where I shouldn't be sitting. Ooh, look at this, it's done.
We saw a huge cloud of fire to the south recently by the wall. Could it be?
Good lord, it's gigantic.
No! Now it's your turn.
Turn? What turn? I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Come on, Max. Don't be like that.
Hey!
You can do better.
Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Geert.
Oh, whoa. Hello there.
I never asked you your name.
She Max. Just went for it.
My name is Max.
All right, we still got some missions ahead of us. We need to steer this guy's car. To mark this location that we forgot. And there's two more missions in here. And whatever this one is. Oh, that's the one with the kid. But seeing how we're like 2.5 hours in now, I think that's where I'll be calling it a day. We got the big engine now. Ooh, and we can get the first upgrade already. Oh, and the second one as well. And the third one, we have the money, let's go for it. I don't need a little bit more work. This one needs a little bit more work and a whole lot of scrap. Can you hear it? It sounds lovely. Pring like a kitten.
Guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh? Less pukes to threaten us around here.
But yeah, this will be it for today. So let's switch this over to me. There we go. So yeah, that was fun. We finally got the big engine. Tomorrow we finish some more missions. And then we've got some more camps to deal with. And upgrades to buy. Hell yeah, just in time. Yep. Let's close this down. We won't be needing that any longer. Yeah, and it's 8 p.m. Great time to stop. Oh yeah, Bruno has been going crazy again. Because you're not first place anymore. Haha, it's all good. Big stretch. I was sitting kind of weird ever since the big race. Yeah, very important. Cheers. I've got to drink more sideways for the camera to be able to pick me up. Can't have the bottle right in front of my face. That'll mess up the tracking. But yeah, I'm looking forward to taking a nice shower now. How long did your pistol whip session last? You were out for quite a while there. Solid workout. Nice. Oh. Someone important? How dare they interrupt your workout like that? Well, okay, fair. I think that gets a free pass. Can't really be mad at him for that. Yeah, I've done mostly story missions today. Thank you. So we made some progress there. My goal is to finish the game either tomorrow or on Friday. And then just deal with the camps and all the stuff afterwards. Depending on how much time we have left. So we got our fighter today, we competed in the race. We won the big chief and then lost it again. We had to fight against our own fighter. In an epic Thunderdome battle. What else did we do? We got our ass kicked. We watched the weirdest cutscene I've ever seen. Got some more upgrades for the car. We freed the lady. I think. Oh yeah, we did some more work for the other guys. With your strongholds. I think we got some good stuff done today. What does that mean? I see. Like some sort of filler word without any strict meaning. Yeah, or like, well. Okay, I think it's time I thank everyone for tuning in. Thank you so much, Bappler, you've been here from the beginning. Also, thank you Pearly for tuning in. If you're still around. Dragon Boss might still be here, so thanks for hanging out. Today we had a very rare chatter. Beat yourself himself, join us. Bait yourself. Bait a cell. Close enough. I don't even know what I just said there. So yeah, thanks for hanging out. I had a blast today. I hope to see you guys tomorrow again. Until then, have a great day everyone. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.